Hey everybody, it's me, the Silver Frozy, and welcome back for more One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. Now, in the last episode, we took on Chapter 2, Episode 4, Adventure on Kami's Island. And in this episode, we're going to start off Chapter 3 with Episode 1, The City of Water, Water 7. So if you are hyped for today's episode, before we even begin, make sure to hit that like button for your boy. Show some major support. I love it. You gotta love it. You know. Let's go and start this. I'm kind of ready for Water 7. I am not going to lie. The recommended level for this is 22. We do have 3 treasure events that we will check out right before we actually begin. So let's go and go. There's nothing more than I can say that we can do. I mean, let's get it. Right? I'm not trying to steal Burleazy shit. You know, props to Burleazy. Love you, bro.
傷ついたメリー号を修繕すべく船大工を求めて海を進む。その航海の途中、とある島で一味は意外な人物と遭遇した。その人物とは。あららら、これはいい女になったな、ニコロビン。ロビン、どうした？知ってんのか、こいつのこと。海軍本部大将青木氏。
いい仲間に出会ったな。しかしお前はお前だ、ニコロビン。違う、私はもう。これだけは言っとくぞ、お前たちはこの先ニコロビンを必ず持て余す。ニコロビンという女の生まれついた星の凶暴性をお前たちは背負いきれなくなる。ここでお前たちの命を絶つのは造作もねえが、
クロコダイルの剣で借りがある。じゃあな。海軍大将青木地が立ち去り、難を逃れた麦わらの一味は次にログポースが指し示す島、水の都ウォーターセブンに入った。 過酷な航海で疲弊しているメリー号の修理を依頼するため、ルフィたちは島の市長アイスバーグが社長を務める造船会社ガレーラカンパニーを訪ねる。しかしルッチラガレーラカンパニーの職長たちの査定の結果、メリー号は致命的な損傷を受けていることが判明。もはや修理は不可能だと告げられてしまう。その間ロビンは何者かと接触して姿を消してしまう。ロビンの行方がわからず一味が動揺する中、 ウソップは解体や、フランキー一家に船の修理に当てるはずの大金を奪われるトラブルに見舞われていた。ウソップを傷つけたフランキー一家に激怒したルフィは、その悪事を潰し、その後で一つの決断を口にする。ゴーイングメリー号は、苦楽を共にした大切な仲間だが、この町で別れようと。
船はよ、乗り換えることにしたんだ。
ゴーイングメリー号には世話になったけど、この船での航海はここまでだ。待てよ、そんなお前、修理代足りなくなったのか。
違うよ、そうじゃねえ。
じゃあなんだよ、なんで乗り換えるなんてくだらねえこと言うんだ。
メリー号はもう直せねえんだよ。どうしても直らねえんだ。
じゃなきゃこんな話はしねえ。お前、一流と言われる船大工たちがもうダメだと言っただけで、今までずっと一緒に海を旅してきた大事な仲間をお前はこんなところで見殺しにする気か。
じゃあお前に判断できんのかよ。お前は船大工じゃねえだろ。 これは俺が決めたことだ。今さらお前が何て言ったって意見は変えねえ。
いいかルフィ、誰でもおめえみてえに前ばっかり向いて生きていけるわけじゃねえ。俺は傷ついた仲間を置き去りにこの先の海へなんて進めねえ。
いい加減にしろお前、お前だけが辛いなんて思うなよ。
だったら乗り換えるなんて答えが出るはずがねえ。
じゃあいいさ、そんなに俺のやり方が気に入らねえんなら今すぐこの船から。うわ
バカ野郎だ。ルフィてめえ、今何言おうとしたんだ。めったなこと口にするもんじゃねえぞ。
いや、いいんだルフィ、それがお前の本心だろ。
なんだと？
使えねえ仲間は次々に切り捨てて進めばいい。この船に見切りをつけるんなら俺にもそうしろよ。意見が食い違ってまで一緒に旅をすることねえよ。俺はこの一味をやめる。俺と戦え。俺が勝ったらメリーゴーはもらっていく。モンキー D ルフィ、俺と決闘しろ。
It is time. We have to fight Usopp. Now, I want you guys to know this battle was decided already. We have three treasure events. One, use Sanji to defeat the Galley Law workers within the time limit. The second one is to block long distance attacks. The third one is to gain complete control of the front of Iceberg's mansion. Now, this is where it actually begins. We have to defeat Usopp. Who would have known? But then again, you guys probably know who's gonna win. It's kind of simple. Let's lock on. I haven't played this in a while. Oh, geez, he already hit me too. You guys can hear it though, can't you? Usopp's still playing this game. And I kind of understand why Usopp wants to do this battle, but he should have known. It's kind of game over. Really, Spicy Star?
バカ野郎、お前が俺に勝てるわけねえだろうが。メリーゴーはお前の好きにしろよ。新しい船を手に入れてこの先の海へ俺たちは進む。じゃあな、ウソップ。今まで楽しかった。重い。
それがキャプテンだろう。迷うな。お前がフラフラしてやがったら、 俺たちは誰を信じりゃいいんだよ。船を明け渡そう。俺たちはもうこの船には戻れねえから。
しんみりしてても始まらね
え。Oh my.
今ロビンちゃんを探そう。
It's time to start. We have to find Robin. If anything, there is no music. Oh my gosh. Shit, almost went the wrong way.
Luffy, 造船所に様子を見に行きましょう。
Victory conditions have changed to what? Defeat conditions have changed. Oh, never mind. Yeah, off of Usopp.Enemies, whoa, where did you guys come from? This is a lot of people. Oh my, I honestly forgot I had Storm for a second. I told you guys I haven't played this game in like a while, but anyways, let's get back to it. Usopp had no point in winning. He really didn't. He was down for the, oh Jesus, this dude threw me.Usopp couldn't win. He knew it. Luffy knew it. That whole entire fight was, I want to say, a man's fight, if you want to call it like that, because we all know if Luffy and Usopp were going to fight, Luffy just had to hit him with, like, a rocket, a gum-gum rocket, and he would have been done. There's a base command over there. I see you. Don't think you can get away from me.Gotcha. Oh yeah, but if anything, like, that's how we all felt. It was like, oh my gosh, like, why would you just do that, Usopp? But I guess he did it to protect the Mary, and I kind of understand where he's coming from. It's like the Mary was given to them in his hometown, if you guys remember, in Usopp's level. Well, I call him Usopp's level because that's where we actually obtained Usopp at. That's where we actually got the Mary from, so...That's why I can kind of understand why it hits him hard, but still, if you go against your captain, like, this is just anything, bro. Especially in pirate world, if you go against your captain, what are you doing? So, we gotta go without him. We gotta go without him. Help Chopper search for Robin. I got you, Chop Chop. Choppy Chop Chop.Which means I gotta clear the way. Where are you? You're right there. Okay. I'll clear the way for you. And then we can go together. Because especially, it's something that I realized back in the showdown against Alberna, if that's the actual title of the episode, or, you know, that episode or something like that, we didn't get like shit for treasure events. And I look back at it, and I look back at the treasure events, and there's like some high-key story in there that I really wanted you guys to know about if you didn't know what happened in there just by, or like if you don't watch the anime or anything like that. Like, I wanted you guys to watch that, and I didn't get the chance to, so I'm gonna try and get more. Where is... Oh, shit. So, yes.Now, as you can see, the Galley Law crew, they are against us. If I can remember correctly, we came here for looking for a shipwright. That's what we originally came here for. And then, well, actually, no, we came here to drop off the Mary, yeah. So, I was wrong. We came here to drop off the Mary because you guys remember in the last episode, there was somebody there who was...fixing the ship. We obviously don't know. The only person who saw it was Usopp, which, as weird as that sounds, that's what happened, right? So there's a lot of people over here. Hold up, I got you. Sexy switch to Chopper since he's here. Boing. But yeah, I mean, you guys read the thing, you guys know the story, so I'm not gonna talk about it anymore, complain about it or whatever, how I feel about it. SoCan you guys lay off a Chopper? Like, really? Really? Lay off a Chopper? Jeez. Worker is a Sparta Chopper. I'm literally here protecting you. If Chopper can run. Oh, Jesus. That's why you didn't run. Psych. Not me, bro. Not me. Hold up. Let's go and get some people in a row. Something like that. Because I know we're literally just sitting here helping Chopper. And everybody else is kind of doing their own thing. I know that there are some captains and there are some people fighting captains. Hopefully, they can take care of them themselves. If not, whoops. Hold up. I can't answer that right now. I just saw a text message from somebody, and, you know, when you record, you know, that comes first. And there's so many people. Oh, my gosh. But still. I mean, if you guys don't like One Piece right now. The Frankie family has invaded the battlefield. This is going to be fun. This is going to be fun. The Frankie family. Let's go and talk about them for a second. This is a family that, for some reason, a lot of people don't like in the town of Water 7. That's because Frankie's always doing some dumb shit. As you guys can probably see, he's kind of a weirdo or a pervert or whatever you want to call him. I know most people in the anime call him a pervert because of him wearing his underwear, but still. Frankie has retreated to the Frankie house. Looks like that's the place that I'll be going after I take out the Central Town Square. And I do want this as well because I know what it is. It is some SP. I like SP. Okay, so we captured this territory. I'm going to leave Chopper. Wait a second. I'm going to leave Chopper with this. Hopefully we hit some people. Defeat Frankie to stop the barrage. That's exactly what I'm going for. And Nami's in trouble. Where is she at? She's this way. Oh, gosh. I did not see that coming. She's where? That's Sanji. Where's Nami? That's Zoro. One second. Yo, the Frankie family is here. There is nothing I can do with that. I have to go take out Frankie. Hold up. Wait a second. There we go. I at least wanted to hit some people so I can help clear the way after I go after Frankie. So I'm going to go take out this boss real quick. And then we're going to go after the Frankie himself, the big Frank. Okay, he should be this way, actually. I'm going to take this base right here, because why not? Come on. All right, we got it. So the Frankie house is literally just this way. If we are running past all these people. Look at us. We are doing some good work. It is time. Oh, shit. Nami's in trouble. Where are you at? I didn't think she was all the way over there. Oh, she's chilling with Chopper. I went to the wrong place then. Hold up. I'm going to come back here real quick. And I'm going to... Yeah, that's probably why. I got you, Nami. Hold up. Okay, so we cleared some people. I'm going to touch you. I'm going to get rid of this boss person right here. Okay. Now I'm going back for Frankie. This is how we're going to do it. We took a base commander right here, so just in case they come. Psych? Not me. And there's more bomb people. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna check the treasure event real quick. I wanna see if there's something I should do. I'm gonna keep Sanji's then, and I'm gonna use Zoro's. I was thinking about who should I use, you know? And I guess Zoro's would be nice. Come on. Oh no. What? Frankie. Stop. 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 What the hell? What the hell? All right, Frankie. Yo, why is everybody in trouble now? All right, this should do it. Oh, we didn't get it. But we still got Frankie, so that's fine. As long as we got Frankie, I'm fine with that. And there should be a chest over here. Yeah. Okay. Now I can go help out everybody else. So Frankie withdraws temporarily. With Frankie withdrawing, it means that the barrage stopped, and I thought his family was going to disappear as well, but I guess not. So as you can see, Frankie loves cola. Now, as of right now, we kind of don't know why, but later on, we'll figure out. And Frankie has reappeared, so I'm going to show you guys something real quick. I want to see, just in case, did we get it? We did get the treasure vent. I don't know if we got the time limit thing for Sanji. Matter of fact, are these in order? Hold up. I'm going to go this way. Yeah. I didn't think everybody was in here. Here's Chopper. Okay. Wow, my game. It's lagging. Oh gosh. Frankie's back, so yeah, there he is. I'll take him out again. Ah, Frankie. Let's go, boy. Oh jeez. He might actually be a problem. I'm gonna put up Sanji now. That is, did we get it? Wait a second. All right, Frankie. Okay. So the Frankie family, they are, I don't know if they're criminals or something. I actually forgot. The Frankie family, we haven't heard about them in so long, so. Oh, gosh. Okay, we got something out of it. Nope. Come on, Frankie. You ain't running for me. Oh, wow. His arm can extend, too, so. Hey. Come on, Frankie. I'm not letting you run for me. I gotta break it somehow. What? I don't understand how we're not breaking it. Oh, his hero power started. His weapons left. Hold up. I'm gonna hit him with this. So Frankie, on his body, he has his two arms, of course, but he calls one of them his weapons left and arms right, if I'm sure. If that's what they're called, actually. So, hold up. I'm gonna hit him with this real quick. I need to get out of a corner. Okay, I'm gonna put you in a corner. There we go. That should actually do it for Frankie. Or not. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. We'll actually pull up Sanji's then. Since I do like using these just against them, so. I want to see how much damage it's doing. Hold up. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That is definitely fine. There we go. I know it may seem like a waste, but still. I mean, it's better than nothing, right? And we got the coins. That's all I actually wanted, was just the coins from it. So where's Chopper? The Frankie, yeah, okay, so we're all good now. So, if you want to run, Chopper. Chopper has determined Robin's location using her scent. Oh, yeah, since she did kind of leave. Where are you going? Chopper!
お前が世界を滅ぼす前に今世界中でポーネグリフを解読できるのはお前一人世界で唯一古代兵器を復活させる存在がお前だなぜあなたがポーネグリフの存在をそれ兵器のことまで俺は古代兵器プルトンの設計図を持っているそんなことも知らずに奴らに協力していると
呆れたなあなた私の何を知っているの世界政府の手私の人生がどれほど狂わされたかそれほど嫌う政府にじゃあなぜ加担する全てを捨てても叶えたい願いがあるからよ願いお前の願いってのは私を除く麦わらの一味6人無事にこの島を出港すること
そのためなら兵器も呼び起こし、世界がどうなろうと構わねえってのか。構わない。
It's time. We gotta go worry about Iceberg's mansion now. We are not gonna let these guys have their way. Matter of fact, I'm gonna switch off of Sanji as well, so that he can go ahead and do his thing for his objective. Sanji and Zora have begun advancing. I might actually want to go stick with them to go help out. But if anything, I want to take the front of Iceberg's mansion real quick. Yeah, Sanji's actually right here with me. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I mean, it's not really a lot of people, and I probably shouldn't use it, but I probably should. It depends. Hold up. I'm going to get them all right here. Okay, it's somewhat, I'm not gonna say it's a lot, but still, it should be enough to almost, yeah, I was about to say, it should be enough to almost capture it, so. Like, if we probably take out these new people coming in, it should be nice. Just pull up a storm real quick. Yep, alright, I'm gonna stick with Sanji in there. So, they're right here. Mitch. Why would you look at me like that? What? They captured it again? Oh. There's some place we have to go. I see it. Hold up. We can't capture this. Nami Chopper going around the front to go save. We have to go this way. Okay. I was like, where are we going? Oh, all right. Never mind. There's an event right here. Oh, this is Sanji's thing. Hold up, we got this, let's go Sanji, I got you, I barely hit anybody with that, okay, so she unlocked the gate, so yeah, I'm gonna stick over here so we can probably get this treasure event, and then I'm gonna move forward, so if this episode is longer than how they usually are, I am sorry. But that should be it for that. The messenger. I'm not letting you run. Where you at, bruh? Should be close. You're right there. There we go. Gotcha. Oh, we didn't get it. Sorry. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Jeez. Can you guys not? Oh, okay, so we're helping Sanji out with this then. While Nami unlocked the gates, we're kind of the distraction of the group. I get it. I usually didn't get it at first, but now I do. Messenger has been feeding, the reinforcements have stopped coming. That's fine by me. As long as you can help take out Iceberg's mansion, I am fine. We hit some people, and we captured the territory. That's what I like to see. Is that it? may not though. Hold up. Yeah, Nami's putting in some work. Good job to her. There's a gate guard. Oh my gosh. I don't understand, bruh. I really don't. It's like we have to go that way, but we have to go this way as well. Because this is the treasure event, obviously. So hopefully I'm doing this right. If not, I'm going to be kind of pissed. Especially the fact that just to know that we've done all this for nothing. There we go. That's a lot of people. And that should be it. Yes, it is. Is that the last time? Gate guard is guarding the front of Iceberg Mansion. I think that's where I have to go to. Oh, wait. The gate guard's over here. Front of Iceberg Mansion disappeared. Wait a second. Do I follow Nami or... Let's turn around. Oh, we can't drop it. We can't drop it. I was about to drop it right quick for the one time, but you know, couldn't do that. Come on. Come on. I know. That's basically what I have to do, but... You gotta be kidding me. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh, we can't do this one right here until we go... Hold up. I think I understand. I think I understand. So I was doing baseless fighting. I was fighting for no reason. I'm gonna take this one. That was probably a bad place to use it, but still. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! My man, you threw me outside. That's what I'm talking about. You got some brute strength. But I am stronger than you. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here. And then after that, I'm gonna go help Nami and them. Alright, never mind. I'm gonna go help up my squad real quick. I didn't think they would try and flee like this. But, I mean... It's a lot of people, so... How many do we hit? They did a good job! Here. I got you. I got you. Now I'm gonna come back. I gotta come back. Hold up. I gotta take this place, since they're trying to come down. And then I... Okay. 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 Look at all that people. Okay, we captured this territory. It's fine by me. I'm gonna go back real quick so I can help out just a bit. Nami's advancing. Oh yeah, I definitely have to help her out. Hold up. Let me do this real quick. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna leave him after. Oh no. All right, never mind. I gotta leave him now. I'm trying to help out, but I'm also trying to help Zoro and them, but I guess I gotta choose. Oh yeah, Chopper's about to dip. Where you at, bro? Here we go. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely helping these guys out. I should have went here faster. I didn't realize there were so many people right here. Shut up, Chopper. Your voice is so cute. Oh my gosh. Gate guards guarding in front of Iceberg Mansion. I know that's where we're headed. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go. We can't go. God dang it. God dang it. We went. Okay, I'm gonna go up here. And then I do have to go this way. It's up here. There's a messenger. This should do it. Yeah, I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna help this place out first. Then I'm gonna come back for them. And then hopefully we should be on good time. So this episode may seem just a little bit long because I kind of went sporadic on this. Plus the whole Usopp fight kind of took... Okay, they're running. I'm okay with that. Where are we going? We're going this way, which means we have to go down and then over. Right? How are you trying to flee? I'm right here. I'm here. All right, dialogue. Where's the gate guard? Where are you at, my friend? Where is the gate guard? It's in front of Iceberg Mansion. What? Okay. I think I get it. I think I get what's happening. The front of Iceberg Mansion is over there. And I try to help them break. But now that we've took him this far, where's the gate guard at? You see? I hope you guys understand why, or at least where the confusion comes from. If not, then you guys obviously know what the hell to do. You're probably screaming at me right now like, Silver, you're supposed to do this! I'm sitting there confused as shit. I understand that, woman. I'm on the job. Wait a second, there's somebody over here. Mission successful? Hey! We are here. Okay, now I can leave. I think I get it. So that treasure event wasn't even supposed to happen yet. Okay, yeah, we left that person up there, which is fine. I'm not gonna go that way either. I'll take the long way. Or the short way. Which, whatever this way be? Which, whatever this way would be, I don't know. But we're inside Iceberg's mansion now. Now that they're here. And there's Robin.
Kodai Heiki Pluton no Sekkeizu. Sono ari ka. Ooku no gisei ga deru mae ni ohanashi kudasai. Iceberg-san.
Na, omae ra. Seifu no ningen datta no ka?
Sou. 我々はサイファーポール設計図が所有者を失わないよう誰かに託した可能性が高い。ここで興味深い事実がある。かつてこの島にはトムという名の伝説の船大工がいて、弟子を2人取っていた。兄弟子はあなただ。弟弟子はカティ・フラムという男だ。しかしその男はすでに事故で死んでいるはずだった。 だが弟弟子は生きていた。フランキーと名を変えて設計図を託した相手が唯一の弟弟子なら我々も納得できる。あくまで仮説だったがあなたのその反応がそれを的中だと告げた。
All right, yeah, blue note. This is where everything gets weird. This is where everything gets weird, okay? CP9, originally in the anime, Lucy couldn't talk. And I mean it. This man could not talk for shit. And it was literally his parrot talking for him. Which, as weird as it sounds, you know, you gotta remember this is anime, so anything can happen. I'm actually about to use this shit right now. Okay. But it turns out that they are CP9. CP, or any of the CPs that you see in One Piece are all organizations from the government. Now, they literally carry out the government's plan and everything like that. And they go up to CP... I don't know which one. I don't know which one's the highest one and which one's the lowest one. But if you count down backwards, that's how you know from that. So basically saying CP0 is the strongest cipher pole, which that's what it stands for. It's cipher pole 0. God damn. I'm about to hit you with this shit right here. Let's see if this actually does something. Probably will, probably not, but still. It didn't do shit. Alright. Wow. This should do something then. You gotta be kidding me. 1 second. Here we go. I don't understand. Thank you for my coins. Got it? Oh, you're still good. Oh.
そこそこの力はあるようだが、所詮我々の敵ではない。我々CP9は物心ついた時より政府のために命を使う覚悟と人体の限界を超える
A to be continued that ended kind of weird, right? We literally just got thrown off the island by Lucy himself. Lucy has the cat fruit. He's a, I forgot which type is he. I don't know. But that's it. We got a 25%. That's fine. I'm gonna go back and do this later and hopefully get the 100%, which means I'm gonna have to do it on hard and then probably get all three of the treasure events, which I'm pretty sure we only got one. I have no idea. We'll be able to check after this. But Robin's been taken by Cypherpole, and we have a token right there for Blue Note as well. So I'm going to say no, and I'm going to actually use these. I'm actually going to set them personally. Now then, to do that, I'm just going to go back into this game right here. But as you can see, the next one that we have is Pirates versus CP9. But if anything, I'm going to do this. I'm going to hit the next button. I'm going to hit Luffy, and I'm going to hit use coins. Now, usually I use the coins and I use them by using the auto use right there that you guys can see. But this time I'm going to do something by my own way. So we're going to go and add these three. And with that, we have another special tag gauge. Now we have three of them. Fine by me. We also have four of these. I'm going to add these. We have some of these Frankies. We have a lot of them, actually. So we have another skill slot. And then we have 10 of these. There's that. Wait a second. I'm not done yet. Okay. If you go down, there's this. And as you can see, there's two things that you can see. It's third gear, and the one below it is second gear. So third gear says complete the pirates versus CP9 with Luffy. And the second gear is to complete the City of Water, Water 7 with Luffy. And that's what we did. And as you can see at the end of the episode thing, we got this coin. So we now can use second gear. And that's that. And then there are these things down here as well that you can use. They're called break level limit. And you can get these. If you guys remember, we can see this from the Alabasta fight. There's a whole bunch of these stuff right here. I don't know if I'll be able to get all of them before we do the final fight, but who knows. But if anything, we do have second gear, and then after the next episode, we should have obtained third gear as well. So with that, I'm actually going to go ahead and end off the episode right here. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe for your boy. And in the next episode, we're going to take on Chapter 3, Episode 2, Pirates versus CP9. So I will see you all then.